Good Tuesday morning to you. I'm meteorologist Majestic Storm, and this morning it's already very warm and muggy out there. Temperatures are starting out into the 70s. It'll be a quiet first half of the day with 80s and low 90s, but we are making tonight a severe night for northwest Arkansas. Late this afternoon and especially overnight, we're watching for a strong line of thunderstorms that'll be moving in from the northwest. Tornadoes, strong winds, and even hail will be possible. You can see the Storm Prediction Center does have several states across the country under that possible risk. For us, though, we're under that slight risk for severe storms. That's a 2 out of 5 risk. So again, as we're heading into the later evening hours, that's when we're expecting the worst of it. Leading up to it, though, get outside and enjoy that beautiful weather. It's not until this afternoon and even early this evening that we'll start to see a few scattered showers and isolated thunderstorms. It's this line of severe thunderstorms that'll be dropping in from the northwest, really impacting northwest Arkansas. There's about 11 o'clock and then eventually starting to move into the River Valley. We'll have more on this round of active weather coming up this morning on Sunrise. Plus, Wednesday is a severe day for everyone as another round of severe storms roll through our area. The latest forecast is this morning on Sunrise. I hope to see you then.